from Shamong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Byron, I would love to see you interview Sonya Deville so she could punch you right in the mouth.
I wouldn't enjoy that at all.
Sonya Deville is as bad as they come. Disciplined, driven. In fact, the day that Sonya Deville graduated high school, she packed up her car, drove down to South Florida, and began training full-time in mixed martial arts.